Dear Dean Rockoff, either button your shirt or unbutton your shirt. Pick a lane.
Dear Dean McLara, stop trying to make Manhattan will happen. It's not going to happen. Oh, it's happening. You can go save your back now.
Dear Trisha, your VMOG resume tool gave me a sub 50 rating 10 times and I've reached my upload limit. My CMC fellow didn't respond to my VMOG appointment request and the VMOG calendar keeps deleting all of my events. At this rate, I'll never get a job and it will be all your fault. It's actually called COIN, not VMOG. I do not possess the same naive optimism as you about course match. I hope you are prepared to offer more helpful solutions when we meet in person. You know, I don't believe in physical violence against students, but y'all are really testing me.
Dear OSA, I'm an international student who only got 6 credits in course match. I need at least 12 to stay here on my student visa. We should rename OSA to ICE because you clearly don't care if I get deported. I'm just gonna put this in my respond later folder and head out to lunch.
August 11th, 8:06 a.m. Dear Dean Shapsis, course match is down for early ad drop. I'm preparing for my final Bean presentation later this afternoon and I have to deal with this incompetence. Why don't you go apply for a job at Deloitte? I hear that they take CBS leftovers. August 11th, 12:36 p.m. Dear Dean Shapeshifter, once again, you have failed us. Course match continues to be down. Is there someone at OSA with an abacus who can better figure this out? August 11th, 2:32 p.m. Dear Dean Shake Shack, I have finally been granted the 15th spot on the waitlist for the omnichannel retailing. I'd like to have a personal word with the Nobel Prize nominating committee that gave some guy an award for this piece of and for the admins at OSA, you can go yourselves, return my tuition. I hope you burn in hell with the rest of corporate America. I hope you... First of all, it's Dr. Shake Shack. And secondly, I'm the one who should be getting a Nobel Prize for dealing with this.